This is Lot 34 by Seahenge. Seahenge is a sire sort of we flagged up. I think he'd be a great dual purpose sire. This horse, we bought him privately in France. He looks like a real nailed on for the juvenile hurdle series this autumn. Jumps very well, athletic, great mind. All he does is after his work, sit down, sleep all day. He's a great attitude, brilliant jumper. And I think if you're looking for one for the juvenile hurdle, you wouldn't go far wrong having this fella.